I was really suffering, like after the loss of my dad. So it was like hell. I need to drop out from school. So the suffering was too much for me and my siblings, because I'm the eldest at home. So I decided to look for how to go to Europe through land. Yes, a lot of things happen. They kidnap us, that is, they track us, they beat us mercilessly, they rape our girls. They just do things to bring money, for our people to bring money. So they beat the hell out of me. In fact, my body is so, when I came back, I just need to treat myself. They beat me mercilessly. They harass us. At times, they do shook wood in our private parts, or in the name of money.